start in a comfortable position. You can sit in easy pose, you can cross your legs, you can sit up on your heels. As long as your body feels balanced, you can adjust. We're gonna sit up nice and tall, bringing that belly in towards the spine, picking the shoulders up, and rolling them back, not putting any extra weight on the heart, tucking the chin. We'll rub our hands together at the heart center to create some warmth. We'll take a deep breath in. Hold the breath at the top. Exhale. And lower the hands onto the knees. Give some love to the knees. We're going to take a deep breath in. Pull the shoulders up to the ears. Exhale, lower. Let's do that for about 20 seconds at your own pace. Last one, we're gonna inhale and hold and squeeze everything we can squeeze. Squeeze the hands, squeeze the face, squeeze the feet, the glutes, clench the teeth, squeeze everything. Exhale, lower. We'll sit in silence for 20 seconds, being mindful to breathe. And any thoughts that come through, we'll just think about our body and our breath. Gently drop the head. You get a beautiful stretch all behind the neck and the brain stem. Tucking the chin and letting the head fall back, bringing the chin to the sky, getting a beautiful stretch. Front of the neck and throat area. And we'll go for 20 seconds, nice and slow, activating that core. Gently coming back to center. Take a deep breath in on your exhale. Turn your neck to the left. Relaxing the shoulders, relaxing the neck. Unclenching any muscles that might be tense. Gently turning to the right. Go back and forth for 20 seconds. Back to center. We'll sit in silence for 20 seconds. place our hands out to the sides. We're going to do some circles with the shoulders. We're going to go back and forth, back and forth. Started at the crown, and we're going to work our way down. This until our shoulders get nice and hot. And we'll hold. We're gonna reach to the left, reach to the right, keeping that core engaged. Gently come back to center. We'll bring our hands down. We're gonna work on our eyes. So we'll look to the left, look to the right without moving our head. Strengthening our eyes, getting a nice stretch in our eyes. Looking back and forth, left, right, and up and down without stressing the forehead, keeping the mouth relaxed, unclenching the teeth, up, down. Looking at your eyebrows, down, looking at your cheeks, up, down, up, down. We're gonna stick our tongue out, kind of like panting like a dog. Belly on the exhale, your belly comes in towards the spine. We'll go for about 10 seconds. And relax the tongue, bring it back into the mouth. We're gonna pull gently on the ears. Giving some nice massage to all the muscles above the ear and the head. Giving some massage to all around the scalp. Pressing into any muscles that might feel tense. Maybe some gentle massage back and forth to the temples. Relax for 20 seconds, focusing all of our attention on our breath and our body, unclenching anything that might be tense. We'll go for 20 seconds. We're gonna come onto all fours. We're gonna go for about a minute in cat and cow. It's like a moving meditation. I'll guide us through the first few and then you can go at your own pace. Making sure that everything is lined up, our wrists elbow and shoulders in a straight line, and the wrist is directly under the shoulder, pressing into each finger evenly. The knees are under the hips. This is our inhale. We get a beautiful stretch from the chin to the low belly. We're bringing the belly down low to the ground. Exhale. Inhale, arch. Exhale, round. We're gonna go for 1 minute. Closing the eyes, letting the eyelids be nice and relaxed. Slow and controlled, fully present with our bodies. Two more. And the last one, we're gonna inhale and hold. Hold the breath. Exhale. Coming back into tabletop. We're gonna walk our hands to the top of the mat or out in front of you if you don't have a mat. We're gonna bring our big toes touching, knees are wide, and come back to sit on your heels, child's pose. We're gonna take a few breaths here. Gently picking your head up and walking your hands back up into a seated position. We're gonna do some breathing. I want you to watch my belly, not just my belly, but my whole core. So on our inhale, we want to feel the core expand. And then on our exhale, the core comes back in towards the spine. Inhale, belly rise. Exhale. We're gonna go for 1 minute, closing the eyes, focusing the gaze at the prefrontal cortex. Let us begin. Inhale, belly rise. Exhale, belly fall. 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 Inhale. Exhale. last one, we're going to inhale and hold the breath at the top. Exhale. We're going to sit in silence for 20 seconds, enjoying how we feel. Come into a seated position, however is comfortable for you. This time an easy pose, I'm going to bring my left foot to the inside of my right thigh. Alright, engaging the core, pulling the shoulders up and back, tucking the chin. We're going to exhale. We're gonna go for about 30 seconds, closing the eyes or having a soft gaze. A deep breath in, exhale, and sit in silence for 20 seconds, enjoying how you feel. Reach our left leg out, right leg's gonna come in. We're gonna push our right heel to the inside of the left thigh. We're gonna sit up nice and tall. Exhale. Left hand is gonna reach and pull against any part of the leg. You can pull on your toe, you can pull on your ankle, as long as you pull. And then we're gonna bring our chest to face out, resting our right hand, and it's just gonna massage our right kidney as we feel a beautiful stretch on the inner left groin and inner left thigh. We're feeling a nice release on the top of this right hip, and then we're pushing down to give some love to the kidneys. Breathing and enjoying. Breath in, send that oxygen to your right kidney, exhale, and gently come up. We'll switch sides, left foot will push against the inside of the inner right thigh, sitting up nice and tall, taking a deep breath in on your exhale, lower and pull on a different part of the right leg, whatever's comfortable. And we're gonna feel that stretch on the top of that left hip, the inside of that right thigh, and massaging that kidney. Chest is gonna face out. deep breath in, sending that oxygen to your left kidney, and gently come up. So we'll stretch the inside of our thighs a little more. We'll come into butterfly. Bottoms of the feet are together. We're giving some massage to our feet, letting our hands and feet hang out. Giving love to the toes, connecting our mind to our feet, to the hands, opening up. You can flutter your wings if you want. Sitting up nice and tall. We'll be here for another 20 seconds. Closing the eyes or having a soft gaze. Pigeon pose. Many different ways you can enter into pigeon pose. I'm going to do a very simple way and a safe way to get into pigeon. So we'll come onto all fours. We'll bring our right leg through. Our right leg is now inside of our hands. We're gonna walk our hands out in front of us. And we're gonna scoot our toes up, up, up until that back leg is nice and straight. And then we're gonna heel toe to the outside of that left hand and drop our knee. Feel that beautiful stretch. We're gonna be here for 30 seconds, squeezing this left glute to get a beautiful release in this left hip flexor. We can elongate our pigeon, and then we'll come down and rest. Hands to the outside of the right knee and stretch our body. Feel that beautiful release all along the left side of the body. And gently come back to center. We'll come into left pigeon. Coming up to all fours, bringing that left leg in. Hands come out in front of us. Our foot, get some nice action in those toes, elongate that back right leg, and then heel toe, heel toe, heel toe, and come down to that left, outside of that left knee, elongate the pigeon, squeeze this right glute to open up this right hip flexor, and gently come down. Thinking about your beautiful legs. They take us everywhere. They can read our minds. We don't have to tell them where we want to go, they just know. outside of that. Left knee, stretch it out. Feel that beautiful stretch. And gently come back to center. We're going to put our feet out in front of us. We're going to squeeze our toes, release them, squeeze them. Release, we're going to do our hands with them. Squeeze, release. All right, we'll do one more breathing. And then we're finished. During this last breath work, we will focus on something that we're grateful for. So it can be starting with ourselves, gratitude for our body, our mind, gratitude for nature, the earth, oceans, water, flowers, eyes, ears. It could be really anything that you're grateful for. So we'll sit in silence. The breath will be just breathing in and out of the nose, closing the mouth. Inhale, the belly comes up, the chest comes up. Hold the breath for a second and then exhale. Everything goes down. We'll sit here in silence. So we're focusing on our breath. We're focusing on our body, letting go of any tension. And then when thoughts try to come through, we just focus on what we're grateful for. Okay? Let us begin. The eyes closed, we'll bring our palms together at the heart center, bowing our head, honoring ourselves, honoring the planet, we'll take one more deep breath in together. Exhale and smile. Thank you for watching this video and participating. posting more videos